So often, being fashionable comes down to the fabric, and this project is no exception. Challenges of vest design to house a mini heart monitor are multiple, because the needs of the future patient, the industry client, and the cardiologists who will take readouts from the vest all have to be considered in designing the prototype. To ensure that patients will be able to wear the vest comfortably for long periods, and that it will do its monitoring job, the vest fabric has to support and protect the wiring, and be conductive and yet non-static, so that it won't distort the signal from the electrodes attached to the skin. It has to be antibacterial, free of toxic chemicals, and able to wick off moisture. The fabric has to be stretchy enough to accommodate normal body movement, lightweight enough for comfort, undetectable under clothing, and with a design adaptable to male and female bodies.
We've been sourcing textiles from all over the world, such as carbon-based fabrics. One of the things that we discovered was that carbon is naturally antimicrobial and anti-static, which was a requirement for the project. So when you're looking at a garment that's going to be an extended use or extended wear, obviously you want it to be comfortable, you don't want it to collect bacteria.
Great challenges require great creativity in the design process itself, and that is where the principles of rapid prototyping have met the enthusiasm and multidisciplinary perspective of the students on the project. Industry advisor Mike Dole, CEO of Ross & Dole's Industrial Designers, taught the fashion and nursing students a 101 course in rapid prototyping, brainstorming, and purging ideas.
I think we had four students from fashion working on it, and they saved us a lot of time in concept generation. So we would sketch things out, but they were much more hands-on, making like simpler mock-ups, not really refined, but just initial rough mock-ups. So we found that quite useful, just something that we couldn't keep up with. You know, they sped us along, you know, at a much better rate. We're still resolving the fit and the overall shape of the sewn garment, but it's been pretty helpful so far.
The student teams produced a concept a week using paper, cotton, Velcro, and fasteners.
I kind of feel that there's a part of me that is very much an inventor. I'm going to continue to try and invent new ways of putting functionality into clothing, whether that's medical devices or everyday dresses that we wear or coats. I'm just going to continue on the functional garment path.
Ultimately, 20 prototype vest shapes emerged. An expert review panel from Ocorant, Ross & Dole, and George Brown has now narrowed the ideas down to two basic vest shapes for further testing.